Welcome back to my channel. Let's go to Neemrana Fort Palace. Finally, we are here now at Neemrana Fort Palace, and I've heard this with so many people that this is a very beautiful and royal palace. So let's go inside and explore. Firstly, we are going to the reception area, as according to the policy of this palace, all the individuals should carry their government IDs. This is the reception area of this palace. There are some more policies, like we can't carry outside food inside this palace. This is a place where Rajasthani and folk performances are held every evening to pamper their guests. Now let's go and explore their gym and spa area. Well, I think these rooms are locked right now. That was a spa room, and if I'm not wrong, this is a gym room. And this is a very beautiful pool area. Now let's go, guys. I'll take you to Deva Mahal. I'm very excited to see that Mahal. That Mahal is booked for our family. Now before going to anywhere else in this palace, I would quickly like to show you guys our beautiful Deva Mahal. So this is the main door, and this is a very beautiful living area with sofas, two beds, table and whatnot. And with this living area, there is a attached bedroom, this very comfortable and cozy bedroom with almira and washroom inside. This is a washroom attached with this room, and this is a dining area. This is another huge washroom. And now I'll show you guys something very interesting. There's one packed little kitchen. See? This is a little packed kitchen. This is my room. I'm going to stay here for 2 nights. Very comfortable, cozy bedroom with very comfortable and cozy bed. And there are room temperature converters in all the rooms. This is a master bedroom of this palace with tables, chair, bed, lamps and a very little and cute smoking room, which is not useful for any of us, but yes, this is very very cute. Now it is a tea time and we are here to have some snacks and tea and to have some good family time. We are having tea, bread pakoras and some tasty cookies. Now we are here to enjoy Rajasthani performance, which I told you are held every evening.
Oh, yeah.
this is how the beautiful palace looks more and even more beautiful in night. Good morning guys, and it's day 2 in Nana Fort Palace and we all are going to have a breakfast. So here we are having our breakfast. I'm having idli, pav bhaji, curd, paratha and tea. It's 6 p.m. guys, we are having snacks and tea and quickly after this we'll go to watch Rajasthani performance again.
भरो भरो थारो प्यारो राजस्थान कि अंग्रेजी मने आवे कोन्या कि अंग्रेजी मने आवे कोन्या और ना हिंदी रो घनो ज्ञान कि राजस्थान रा बासिंदा राजस्थानी मारी पीछा ओ पधारो मारे देश ओ पधारो मारे देश पधारो मारे देश ओ पधारो मारे देश ओ केसरिया बालमियाओ नी पधारो मारे देश केसरिया बालमियाओ पधारो मारे चिरमी तो गोई बालू रेत में सा चिरमी तो गोई बालू रेत में सा चिरमी तो गोई बालू रेत में सा रेत में सा चिरमी तो गोई बालू रेत में सा वो तो उगी आई घेरे घूमे मारे जाओ तेरे मेरा चिरमीरी आडाड़ा जा हरी जाऊं चिरमीरा
एक पैर पर फिरता हुआ रिम और हाथ जोड़ कर आप सभी का अभिवादन करते हुए जोरदार क्लैपिंग। कलाकार के सर के ऊपर अग्नि से सजा ऊपर अग्नि को उठाते हुए
going to have dinner in Jahangiri Mahal in this palace. And now it's a time to say bye to this very beautiful palace.
Channel. If you haven't already, see you soon in the next video. Till then, bye.